Hello, hi, I am GB Solomon. Welcome to my channel. This is GB Interactive, and this is the TV3 Mentor Review Show. So, this particular contestant is my personal favorite. It's one of my personal favorites on the show. I believe that she's one of the few consistent ones on the program, and she's always coming through with mind-blowing performances. She's always putting herself 100%, 100 into her performances. She puts a lot into her craft, and though she might not really have an exceptional voice, she really has a soulful voice that always comes through in her performances. She's really good at, you know, song choices. I'm saying too much. What am I talking about? I'm talking about Abyna Morgan. This week she did Someone Like You by Adele, and before I talk, watch it for yourself. Ooh.
Found a girl and you're married now. I heard that your dreams came true, 'cause she gave you things I didn't give to you. Old friend, why are you so like you would hold back? Oh, hide from the light. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I hope you see my face and that you be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind. Sometimes it hurts instead. Nothing compares, no worries or cares, regrets and mistakes, there are memories made. Who would have known how bittersweet this would taste? Never mind.
Abyna Morgan is an artist, period. Okay, she knows how to carry herself. She knows how to like, she's a beauty, a joy to look at. I'm not talking about her physical appearance, of course she's a nice girl, but I'm talking about how she looks when she's on stage. She looks like somebody who's been on a stage for forever, okay? And her voice again came through for her. She really gave this a stellar output. And I must say that, well, Semenya got the best performance for the night, but I think that Abyna Morgan or Light really deserved this more than him. But well, the judges also had to look at other things and all that and all that. Abyna Morgan has quite a deep voice, which helps him, okay? to be able to hit the low notes very firmly, and she's aware of it, and so she's always, you know, even changing the keys to bring it to her level so that she can be able to give the performance that can blow your mind. And my mind was blown away by this particular performance. The part where she had to squat, it was such a beauty. It was just amazing to see her on the stage with such confidence, with such grace. But I think that Abyna Morgan should really pay attention to her diction, because I know that the gracefulness of her music, of her singing, as well as the soulfulness of her voice, tries to cover up for those, you know, shortfalls or loopholes. But if you're somebody who really pay attention to stuff, you can hear that her diction is not so on point. She should also watch her breath control, because she sounds like if she do two or three songs, she won't be able to keep up. But apart from that, this was a brilliant performance, stellar performance. So yes, what do you think about Abyna Morgan's performance? Do you think that I'm over exaggerating because she's my favorite, or you think that what I'm saying is true? We should look out for this girl. She's going to really, really be something great in this industry. Mark my words. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, leave me a comment. Let me know what you think as well. And subscribe. Bye.